Hey, I'm Colleen from REMAX. I'm over in Aldershot here at my seller's property. It closes this week, and I'm here to install a lockbox for the final walkthrough for the buyers. This is a really great idea to actually insert a clause in your offer when you make it that you have the right for 2 revisits at a mutually agreed upon time to take a look at the property after you've actually secured your purchase. Usually people leave the first revisit for some time prior, in between the time that you've secured the purchase and closing date, to come in and measure and do that sort of thing. The final revisit should be saved to within a week of closing so that you can go in and check everything out, make sure it looks the same way as it did when you bought it. So I hope this helps you out if you're thinking about buying. If you need any help at all, just look me up at colleenscard.ca. Have a great day.